Hello everyone, today we'll study The Cold Within, written by James Patrick Kinney. The poem is from Treasure Trove. So let's begin. First of all, we should know what is the meaning of the title. The Cold Within means a selfish attitude. Actually, this is a poem of six people stuck somewhere in a lonely place, and what happened? Because of their selfish attitude, they all died. So let's start. It's a very nice story, and whatever we'll get in this poem, sorry, not a story, that's a poem. So whatever we'll get in this poem, we'll see everything in our society also. Six humans trapped in happenstance means there were six people stuck somewhere accidentally. In bleak and bitter cold means in a lonely and bitter cold, it was too much cold. Each one possessed a stick of wood, but all of them had a stick of wood, or so the story is told. Means, so such thing or such things are given in the story. Such is a story. They are dying fire in need of logs. Means they were sitting around a burning fire, and their dying fire need of logs. Logs means sticks of wood. But the first one held hers back. Hers means that was a woman or girl. But the first one held hers back. Just I have pointed out here, that was a woman or girl. So the first one held hers back. Four of the faces around the fire, because everybody was sitting around that fire, she noticed one was black. So that woman didn't put her stick of wood, because she noticed that in that group there was a black person. Next, the next man looking across the way means there was another person who thought differently. Saw one knot of his church means he saw or he observed that there is not a person of his church. Of his church means of his religion. And couldn't bring himself to give. So he couldn't make him ready to give his stick. The fire, his stick of birch. Means so he couldn't make him ready to put his stick into burning fire or dying fire. The third one sat in tattered clothes. The third one was in tattered means torn clothes. He gave his coat a hitch, so just he stopped himself. Why should his log be put to use to warm the idle rich? So he thought that these are idle rich, they don't do anything, so why should we use our stick to save them? The rich man just sat back and thought of the wealth he had in store. There was another person who was rich. So he sat back and thought of the wealth he had in his store. Means whatever the wealth he had in his luck, in his fate, and how to keep what he had earned from the lazy, shiftless poor. So he thought that how to save what he had earned from the lazy and shiftless poor. So he wants to save his money from lazy and shiftless means good for nothing, means bad people, useless people, means poor people. The rich is saying this. Rich people are saying this. The black man's face bespoke revenge. Now the black man's face bespoke revenge means he gets some revenge. He gets some revenge. As the fire passed from his side. As the fire passed means go through from his sight means from his eyes. Eyes, if the fire passed from his sight means he feels jealousy. For all he saw in his stick of wood was a chance to spite the white. He was black, so he thought, now I have a chance to spite. Spite means doing something on purpose. So Baj a chance to spite the white. White means white people. People fair in color, and he was black. So black person thought to take revenge, that okay, I also don't give my stick to that dying fire, because it was a chance to take revenge on purpose to the white people. Because white people used to jealous black people. So black people start feeling jealousy for white people. The last man of his forlorn group. Forlorn means orphan group. Orphan group means nobody is helping that group. So the last man of this forlorn group, orphan group, did not accept for gain. Means the last person did nothing. Not means nothing. Except for gain. Means he thinks that if I get something, then I will give. Otherwise, I will not give. So, did nothing except for gain. Means he thinks of gaining, then give. So, giving only to those who gave was how he played the game. So, he thought, I have a formula of living my life. If anybody helps me, then I'll help others. Otherwise, I will not help. So he had such game, or he played such a game. Their locks held tight in death's still hands. Actually, there was too much cold. It was a bitter cold. So nobody gave their stick to the dying fire. That's why, because of that bitter cold, all of died, frozen to died. Their locks means stick, held tight in death's still hands, means these sticks were in their hands while they have been died, was proof of human sin. It proves a great human sin. That is very bad thing of human being. They didn't die from the cold without. Now the poet is saying, they didn't die from the cold without. Means only cold. They didn't die because of only cold. They died from the cold within. But they died from the cold within. Actually, there was cold outside. But cold within means selfish attitude. Just before starting the poem, I had explained this thing that we should know, we should understand the title of the chapter. So the cold within means the selfish attitude. So they died from the cold within means they died with their selfish attitude. But here we are getting cold within. Actually, there was cold outside and they died cold within. So we shouldn't have such attitude or selfish attitude. That's why we are social animals. We are living in the society and we have to help each other.